8.595. You beat Nick by 1/1000th of a second. But the important part is you guys both got great time.
Not bad, dude.
That's an 8-second improvement.
Yep.
What was up with that first one?
I went to go turn and realized I was going the other way.
Oh.
I was going to bust that.